Today, Thursday, small update regarding the BMW alternator. What I did, the owner hasn't confirmed yet, let us say, if he wants the bearings or if he wants to fix this alternator or he will gonna get OE alternator or whatever. But in any case, I order these two bearings because in any case, if you want to repair this one or if you bring me, let us say, OE Valeo, for example, or OEM alternator, I don't want to give him back the alternator in pieces. It's not costing nothing, these bearings. So I'm gonna dress it with the new bearings, close back together, and it's gonna be, I'm gonna stand by regarding the brasses back, the voltage regulator, the one that comes here, I'm talking about. So I haven't received yet the four cranks of main bearings still remaining, the lower one, connector bolts, the oil pickup tube seal, the O-ring that comes over there, and the fuel line. I need also one fuel line, yeah, okay, yeah. This is supposed to come Sunday, Monday, we're gonna see about that. Whenever I receive it, I'll gonna make a video. For now, putting the bearings back in place, installing it, closing the alternator, and we're gonna see how it's gonna roll. Yeah, let's see it closed. Both bearings back in place. They're made in Japan, both bearings. Just saying, eh? Okay. Closing it, putting it together. And that's it. It's turning true without any sound. Beautiful. Not bad. I prefer to give it to him back, let us say, as one piece, than to give it to him in pieces. That's it. Have a nice weekend.